Welcome to Doha 2021.
Thank you so much for playing that intro. I feel like I'm just going to get my Oscar award right now.
I'm sure you did.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the young, the younger, I can't see anyone, but the youngest.
And of course, our dear fathers and sisters present here today.
This is the beautiful and ravishing Jessica Langford.
And this is...
Go on.
I'm finding it kind of hard to compliment you now, right, Rahul?
Of course you are.
Okay. All in good fun. This is the handsome Rahul Anthony, ladies and gentlemen. And we are your MCs for tonight.
Wow. I am so glad to see so many of you here tonight. You all deserve a big round of applause. Give it up to you all.
Without knowing it, your presence here today has just made the lives of so many children a whole lot brighter. Even brighter than that blinding spotlight on me when I entered.
Taking time out from your busy schedules to make it to Noel just so we could help some underprivileged children with their education surely deserves God's blessings.
And I'm sure all of you may feel it because that's how I feel. This Noel is definitely different from all the other Noels we've had so far. Last year, for one, we had Noel online. And what is it now? Our 12th Noel this year?
12th, yes.
Wow, we've come a long way.
We sure have.
This has been a tough time on a lot of us, this pandemic. And we have suffered through loss, pain, suffering. So, yet, here we are, all together, ready to bring in the Christmas season and showing strength in unity and support for one another.
It is close to impossible to conduct Noel this year without the Lord's miraculous ways, which is why our theme for this year is gratitude. There are so many things in life that we take advantage of. For instance, I myself took advantage of my schools and colleges where I had the opportunity to sit in a classroom and, you know, enjoy class with my friends and teachers. But now I'm stuck at home behind a laptop screen or a mobile screen attending online class, and I don't know, it's just so boring. I can't even listen or concentrate in class. But today's not about me. Today's about those children out there who don't have a laptop or a mobile phone to attend online classes, which in turn leads to their, you know, them dropping out of schools or colleges, which affects their education.
And education is top priority, especially for children. The youth of today are the future of tomorrow. By jumping right into the first act of the night, next up we have...
The Lauded. Give it up for them. What are you guys?
Put your hands together for The Lauded.
The Lauded, a 16-year-old gospel music group from Bangalore, started as a male voice quartet in 2005, and since then has grown to be a 40-member choir, singing gospel music in a pure 4-part harmony.
They will be performing the songs "His Name Will Be Called" by Sue Smith and David Moffin, and "Beyond the Manger" by Rebecca J. Peck, conducted by Roger Ephraim and Arul Moni.
Give it up for the Lauded, everyone.
Always.
So moving on to our second choir, we have the CMR choir performing for us, and they go by the name Resonance.
Resonance.
That's an echo.
Oh, right. So, anyways, Jess, do you know what resonates between the BYJ and the Resonance?
Their youthfulness, their age, their enthusiasm, their...
Okay, they're all good answers, but the answer I was expecting was their conductor.
Who
is a fellow BYJ member, Kevin Paul.
Kevin from the BYJ.
Uh-huh.
Wow, Kev, hey there. Good luck to you, Kev.
He's conducting a choir now. Any other hidden talents there, Kev?
God.
I think.
So, the Resonance is the choir group from CMR Institute of Management Studies, bound together by their love for music. The choir focuses on singing contemporary songs, using a wide range of vocal styles and musical arrangements, blending the voices of its members from various musical genres, and above all, having fun.
They will be performing the songs My Tribute by Andre Crouch, Who Am I by Casting Crowns, Shout to the Lord, Hillsong Paris, Angels We Have Heard on High by the Pentatonix, conducted by Kevin Paul, who we've already spoken about so much, and the beautiful Ishita Saxena.
Give it up once again, ladies and gentlemen, for the Resonance.
Be the glory.
are waiting for the Advent Brass Ensemble to get started, so I'll just take Rahul aside. We don't need him singing for us. Let's give it up for the Advent Brass Ensemble, everybody.
Thank you.
Chaos Ensemble, ladies and gentlemen, giving us something new as always. I will call upon our next choir for this evening, the Serenata Chorale. So, the Serenata Chorale is the performing choir of St. Joseph's College of Commerce. Yes, give it up for them. Let's go, Serenata. They sing songs of various genres, ranging from Western classical, contemporary music, to many regional songs. They take part in various concerts and competitions throughout the year, winning several accolades along the way. They will be performing a Christmas medley by various artists, and their second song being Jesus. Oh, What a Wonderful Child by Mariah Carey. Conducted by Sosha and Isha. The Serenata Chorale, ladies and gentlemen.
Joy to the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, the duet is a collaboration of two budding artists from Bangalore. These two powerhouses are packed with delight and presence wherever they perform. Nathaniel, professional singer and a vocal trainer, and Maria Jessica, professional singer as well, put together as a collaboration to form the duet.
They will be singing My Tribute by Andre Crouch and The First Noel by Carrie Underwood.
On a cold winter's night, there were
we have a choir that's very close to my heart, the SJC choir. I've been a Josephite all my life, and I feel like, you know, to welcoming them, it's my honor to have them here for Noel.
The SJC choir is the oldest association of St. Joseph's College. With each passing year, the choir has performed through various occasions, seen different set of students, faculties, and people. Singing for the greater glory of God, the Josephite choir marches ahead.
Tonight, they shall be performing the song Somewhere in Your Silent Night by Casting Crowns, Christmas Day by Chris Tomlin, conducted by Alka Vinci Mohan and Maria Thomas.
Let's give it up for the SJC choir.
Thank you.
Up next, we have the Tone Commandments, everybody. Give them a round of applause.
They, the Tone Commandments, are a group of friends, a family, and a growing community of youthful exuberance. With a fun, banter-filled world, they cherish their love for music. They are the Tone Commandments from the Resurrection Parish, and let them treat you to the Christmas chimes. They set the tone for this. They will be performing Christmas Praise, Light One Christmas Candle, and Oh What a Glorious Night by Sidewalk Prophets, conducted by
Moses.
Conducted by Moses. This is where I commend Rahul. This is the Tone Commandments and not the Ten Commandments. Right. So not Moses, conducted by Annie. Let's give them a round of applause.
To celebrate the birth of Experience this year, but we are still here. The medley of songs that PYJ will represent to you this evening is our expression of gratitude for all that we've been blessed with. We hope and pray that this song would be a blessing to you and to all the children we are supporting this evening.
Thank you.
Well, I think we've come to the end of our show, Jessica.
Rather sad, isn't it? Well, do not be disheartened, for we will meet you in what? Just another 365 days.
Yeah, she's right. So, thank you all for coming. Really happy to see so many of you here.
I hope you had a great time, and thank you for bearing with Rahul's boastfulness.
And Jessica's jokes. Signing off, Rahul.
And Jessica.
Thank you, everybody.